Well, it started back in 98. Big Bill and the boys, where they had a date with Destiny in the desert sand. And now the media said, well, these boys are lucky. They're B-10 whooping like a puppet. Well, they got Tennessee Trailer Trash for fans. They called us Tennessee Trailer Trash. Tennessee Trailer Trash. Well, the news was wrong. Them boys were strong. They were big and tough, and they knew their stuff. But they showed the Tennessee boys were here to play.
They played good, too.
Now, Chris and Herb and Lee, you know, well, they're gonna have to eat a little crow. Just who was that mass sportscaster anyway? They called us Tennessee Trailer Trash. Tennessee Trailer Trash. And that feels so good to be heading home. Left some Seminole feathers back in Arizona. Hot place to be. Yeah, hauling this trophy don't seem so heavy. In my Tennessee trailer, in my Tennessee Chevy, taking it home to Knoxville, Tennessee. They call us Tennessee Trailer Trash. Tennessee.